advantages of wearing school uniforms. They reduce the potential for bullying, improve the studying ethic, improve and increase the safety, and it is a fairer dress codes, and it removes the remove peer pressure, prepare for the outside world. It helped to create uniformity. One of the many benefits of wearing school uniforms for children is that they create a sense of identity and unity among the school students. Children who cannot afford to wear expensive clothes won't feel insecure if there is a uniform. And also, they can break down class barriers between students. They can increase student focus. They can increase the sense of community in a school. School uniforms can promote safety, and it is against bullying. But there are also disadvantages of wearing school uniforms. Uniforms restrict the freedom of expression. They may lead to added stress. They may conflict with the right to free education. Uniforms may increase outside bullying. Uniforms may cause discomfort. They may cause resentment among students. They can be expensive for parents. Uniforms limit students' self-expression. Kids get bullied because the things kids wear and how they look in a uniform, that's why they should not be wearing a uniform. Some students don't feel they look good in the required uniforms, though leading to a feeling of insecurity and self-consciousness. That's why students prefer not to wear school uniforms. The most common argument against school uniforms is that they limit personal expression. Many students who are against school uniforms argue that they lose their self-identity when they lose their right to express themselves through fashion. So these are the disadvantages of wearing school uniform. But I prefer for advantage because it will make an equality in school, which is the main reason why we kids go to school, to learn the values for our future.